My name is Chevy Williams, and I am your health, wellness, and fitness accountability coach, and I hold you accountable for reaching the goals that you want to reach on your weight loss journey. Guess what? Let's get excited about today's workout. So let me welcome you to day 24, right? 24, can you beat it? Believe it. Day 24 of the 30-day challenge. We got 6 days left. If you guys are joining us for the first time, welcome. You can still join us. It does not matter that you're joining now. I'll give you the rules before we get started. Now, if you haven't done so yet, head over to my YouTube channel, LBX Fitness. Subscribe to the channel. That way you know when I post all of the videos. And if you need to play catch up or you want to do them at different times, they are there for you to do whenever you need to. Now, before we get started, before I do the rules, have you guys let me know that you are going to be in the July challenge? So for July, as of right now, we are doing 2 challenges for July. We are doing core work, right? We're working our core, not just our ab, but our core. We are also hitting that back fat, right? So we're working back and core. So we're working all of this in July. Now, if you're joining the July challenge, let me know. Just post, reply here, reply to this post, or reply to this video. Let me know you are in for July if you haven't done so yet. Now, we have some rules. They're not hard. So, 1, do your best, right? Always do your best, which means give 100%. Your 100% and my 100% look completely different. So, you give 100%, that's all I ask. 2, make sure you take breaks. You guys, again, you don't have to do what I'm doing. Take as many breaks as you need to get through the challenge. This, and because we're doing 2 challenges, one of the challenges is a cardio challenge, and we're doing something for 55 seconds. Take the breaks. Take them. 3, just do your best. That's it. Do your best. That's all I ask. Don't just, I'm just doing it. No, do your best. We're in this to reach some goals. Now, guess what today is? A rest day from the jumping jack challenge. No jumping jacks today. So that's why this is a quicker workout than normal. I'm gonna grab the timer, and then you guys grab a chair, because for the cardio challenge, the very first round, we do 3 rounds. The first round, I use a chair and do the modified versions. Then we go into modified versions and full versions, and then completely full versions. I'm gonna grab the timer because we have 55 seconds. Give me a second here. Timer. Y'all don't want me just to be guessing when 55 seconds is up, because you never know, I might be still going after 55 seconds. So, not trying to kill anybody, including myself. So, got the timer on. It is already set for 55 seconds. Let me grab the chair, pull it closer in. Now, everybody should have a chair if you're doing the modified version. If not, you're doing the full version. First up is push-ups, right? So we got 55 seconds of push-ups. You can do them on your knees, on the floor, with the chair. If you cannot do a regular push-up with a chair, I want you to do this. Shoulder to elbow, wrist is aligned, knees slightly bent, head is forward, you're looking at the chair a little bit. And then you're just gonna bend your elbows, right, to start strengthening your triceps. Abs are tight. Okay, so that's the first thing. Now, I'm gonna step back into the other modified version, plank here, and let's get started. We have 55 seconds. Now, what I want you to do is go as low as you can. Of course, with the chair, you cannot flare your elbows out, so you can't do it with your elbows out. Tighten your butt, tighten your abs. Now, if you're on a bench, you're on a stool, you're using the wall, you can take your arms out further and let your elbows come out. So here, my elbows are close to my sides when I go down and up. Now, I'm not in a rush. I am breathing, so breathe out when you come up. Same if you're doing this, right? You breathe out when you come up, out. Out. This is gonna work your triceps. Again, take breaks if you need to. We got less than 10 seconds. Tighten that butt. Squeezing those abs. Doing your best. And we're done. That one is done. Now, next cardio exercise for modified is high knees. Now, if you're not doing the modified version of the high knees, get the knees up and get to moving. So here we go. Let's get started. Basically, we're walking. Get your knees up as high as you can. I can get mine up pretty high. Have a little bit of flexibility in those hips. So, make sure you're breathing. If that pace is too fast, just slow down. Right? Now, you can't get your legs up this high. What I want you to do is go as high as you can. Right? Maybe you only can go here. Hey, that's okay. I'm gonna come to you. So maybe you only can go up here. That's fine. Right? Go to the side. Make sure you're breathing. Abs are still tight. You can get them up higher. Get them up higher. Again, we're all doing this for 55 seconds. So your pace is your pace. Just don't do it. Remember, it's a cardio, so we're working our heart. Don't just do it to be doing it, okay? So here we go. 55 seconds is over. Next, we are now doing plank jacks. Plank jacks can be done, of course, on a chair. You can go on your elbow. I'll do it on my elbows. You can do them on your hands. This is the position. Modified version, there's a couple different ones I'm going to start the time. You can step side to side. Right? I can come up here. The other thing is now you can jump. Knees stay slightly bent in the jump. Butt is down. Don't stick your butt up in the air like this. Come on down. Now you could do this, right? If the plank is too hard. Now I could be here, just like in the push-ups. Or I could do this, knees slightly bent. Right? So if your knees hurt, you carry too much weight, just step side to side. Do your best. Give 100%. And again, take breaks if you need to. That's round one. I'm gonna move the chair out of the way. Round two. Okay, make sure you guys are breathing in through your nose, out through your mouth. Round two, we're getting ready. Oh gosh. First up, push-ups. I'm gonna get on the floor here. My mat is on the diagonal for when we do the jumping jack or the jack planks. So I'm gonna do these on my elbow, on my knees first, right? So 55 seconds on my knees. Here you can also modify like this. Just like in the chair. I'm gonna start here. So we can do it this way, right? Also, if you're doing this, pick up the pace some. Don't hold back. Don't just, abs are tight, you're breathing, and you're going up and down. The other version of the modified as I move back is plank on your knees, go up and down, right? Now here you can take your arms out further. Elbows go to the side instead of coming close to you. Abs are tight, squeeze that butt. Take breaks if you need to. My triceps are on fire. Now this works back, chest, and arms. You're squeezing your butt. We have less than 10 seconds. Make sure you're breathing. Don't sink your back down. Don't arch your back. Okay, so next. And end of round two, last exercise for round two is high knees. We'll get those knees up. We're gonna move a little bit faster this round. So let's go. I'm just stepping faster. That's it. Again, if you guys want more resistance, I've been telling you this lately, get some ankle weights, wrist weights, weighted vest. Any of those three options will work for you. So just think, I don't know how, last time I bought ankle weights, I was able to have up to 5 pounds. So that's an extra 5 pounds on each leg. Woo! Burning them legs. Abs tight. Make sure you're breathing. knees up high. So we're also working our abs, right? When we bring our knees up. Some of y'all are probably like, what is this working? Abs, baby. So you want to work your abs, get the knees up high. Remember, this is cardio. So we're getting that heart rate up, working that muscle, that heart. We have less than 10 seconds. That's it. Round two is now done. Last round. I'm going all in. Just for those of you who need the all-in version, planks on my feet, military style. I don't know if I can do 55 seconds, but you know, you guys know me, I always say you can alternate. So apparently Sassy wants y'all to have a break. Move, Sassy. Move. Move, move, move. Go sit down. Go sit down over there. Go. Go. Shake, shake, shake my head. Okay. Break is now over. Oh, wait. You know what, you guys? I forgot something. Oops. Okay, last round. I forgot jack planks. So before we start the third round, we got to do jack planks. On the floor. Here we go. Let's get started. We just want to step side to side. And I bet y'all were going to let me forget. Y'all probably remembered and was like, ooh, I'm so happy she forgot. Just step side to side. That's the modify. You can do this on your elbows. You can jump with it. Right? Butt down. Not in the air. Squeeze your butt when you step out. Abs are tight. Woo! Again, modify. You can go between the two. You get tired, take a break. We got less than 10 seconds. Go on your elbows. Make sure your butt is down. Now we're done with round two. Almost forgot. All right. Next up is push-up. I might as well stay here now. So, did I catch my breath? Push-up time. 55 seconds. I'm in here sweating. So we'll see what I can do. You guys do your best. I'm on my knee, on my toes this round. But y'all know me. If I gotta switch, I switch it up. Let's get started. Here we go. So, make sure you're breathing. I've done so many of these now, it makes this last round hard. I'm gonna come on my knees. Whew. Take breaks if you need to. Give 100%. Do your best. If you take a break, take one and then jump back in with us, right? Whew. Okay, 10 seconds, let's see. Ow! I knew I had at least one more. Okay, high knees. High knee in it, we're gonna jog with it now. That's the cardio version, the super duper. Let's get started. Okay, here we go. Now, again, if you have bad knees, just step with it. But step high and step faster. Don't do the jog. Here we go. Abs are tight and we're breathing. Whew. Get those knees up. So when I'm rolling, my knees don't go as high. You can do this. But work those abs. Let's get it. High knees up. Breathe. You're gonna be breathing. Take a break if you need to. Woo! I had to slow down some. So I'm gonna slow down. I'm tired. Woo! We got less than 10 seconds. That's it. Last exercise. Jump planks. Jack planks, same difference. plank jacks is what it's called, but let's catch our breath as we get in our position. Okay, I'm gonna do these on my elbow. So my butt has to be a lot lower. Whew. So make sure you're breathing in and out. Trying to catch my breath here. Okay, let's get started. Am I in a position? Butt down, let's go. We'll see if I can do this the whole time. Now, I just want to remind you guys, if you've been doing this the entire 30 days, remember, we could not do what we're doing now on day one. Although day one is easy, this is what we build up to. These longer workouts, the harder workouts. Take breaks if you need them. You can also modify. Woo! All right, I can modify like this. Come up, activate those triceps. More. Butt is down. Woo, my heart rate is up. Less than 10 seconds. Push through if you can. Woo. In my head, I was doing the countdown. All right, you guys. Guess what? We're done with today's workout. It's time for me to go to the gym. I've had a late start, and honestly, I should be working out by now. We're heading to Crowder's Mountain to walk up Crowder's Mountain, but sometimes, let me tell you guys, when your body needs rest, it is going to tell you it needs it. So this morning, I needed a rest, so I slept a little bit longer. That's why the workouts are coming to you later, and I'm working out later. Now, if you haven't done so yet, remember, let me know if you are in the July challenge. Just reply to this video. We're doing core and back. Now, check out the links in this post. If you haven't gotten your free offer yet, get your free offer today. You can use it for next month's challenge. Also, visit my website, www.leadingbyexample.us, for more great health, wellness, and fitness tips. Once you're on my site, click the store link. In the store, you'll find this shirt. It ranges from ages 30, let me back up some, from 30 to 70. So, fitting over 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, whatever your age range is, got a shirt for you. Also, check out my book, Who Needs a Gym? Using Social Media for Weight Loss. You can purchase the book on my website for an autographed copy. Love to autograph you a copy and send it to you. You can also buy it online at Amazon, where there is an ebook feature, or ebook copy, or ebook. You can also buy Barnes & Noble online, Books A Million online. See you guys tomorrow for day 27, right? We have, not day, we have, is day 26, we have 4 days left? Yeah, 4 days. I miscalculated that. We have 4 days left. Tomorrow's day 27, we have 3 days left. You guys, we can do this. Three more days, and we are done. No, what's today's date? Today's the 24th. Actually, it's my wedding anniversary. How could I forget that, right? We have 7 days left. Tomorrow's day 25. 6 days left now. See you guys tomorrow. Bye. Keep pushing on.